Guys, what is going on? We're here to watch a roller coaster of emotion video, which basically means there's probably a lot of people who has cried to this video, and we're gonna see if I can get any kind of emotional with it, and we're gonna jump right into it because it seems like an interesting story to be told. It's called like what the eyes can't see or something. Okay, that's a homeless man. Okay, he's laying in front of his shop. Treat him like that, bruh. I mean, you should just shoo him away. I mean, why is he sleeping in front of his store, though? This could be a more comfortable place. Ah, they're friends. Ah, okay. What the fuck? Okay, they're not friends, I suppose. What? The fuck? He throws things at him as well. He's getting disappointed at him. Oh, he wants food. Give him food, man. Should I just given him some food? A little bit, man. Okay, he's smelling. Fair enough, he's homeless. I mean, pissed, okay. Oh shit, he kicked him. Okay. Fuck, man. Exactly, what the fuck has he done to you? Now he's not there anymore. Oh, he's gonna miss him. I see. He was his only friend or something. Yeah.
Oi! I'm in your lab!
He's regretting his decision to kick him, isn't he? Is that a web camera? What? Yeah, he's watching him kick him. Man, you shouldn't kick him, for fuck's sake, man. Earn some respect. He's defending the chop. Man. 2 a.m. in the morning, he's sleeping outside defending the chop. Someone gives him food, that's good. The girl gives him food, okay, fair enough. Oh! He gives him food and he defends the territory. Trying to break in. He's gonna defend it. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Getting like shivers and shit, man. Oh my god. Get him, man. He doesn't even need to defend the chop, he's only doing it for chop. Chop, I mean. He's only doing it. Oh my god. He keeps shooting him away, for fuck's sake, man. No. Oh. For fuck's sake. That blood. Oh, he's crying. He defended his shop with his life, man. Yeah, no, he's regretting his decision. There's much more truth that you're blind to. Dude, for fuck's sake. This was all an ad for a fucking web camera or something? Dude, what the fuck? Whoa, that was well created, honestly, whoa. How a video can get you so emotional in 5 minutes or something. Holy shit, man. Ugh. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like if you want more, subscribe if you want more. This was an awesome video, in my opinion. Props to the creator, honestly. Well fucking done. I'll see you whenever I see you.